a pretty sweet Forza Motorsport 6 demo at E3 2015. You can see just behind me, it's super immersive with a hydraulic chair moving you around and three visually stunning screens. I cannot wait to get my rear end in that chair. So in this demo, there's four things being shown off here. You can use the Ford GT in the colorful streets of Rio de Janeiro. You can race in the rain, which hasn't been done before. You can do a midnight run, which I think I'm gonna try today. And you can use the 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO. Let's do the midnight run, we'll check that out. Oh boy! Okay, we're going. Okay, Trisha, don't obey the rules. There are no rules in this game. Okay, we're gonna pass that guy. We're going. Yeah, not in last place anymore. Driving on the grass. Nope, no, oh boy. Yeah, ugh. Okay, let's reverse, reverse.
Yeah. Press X and rewind it.
Press X?
Yeah, press X.
Oh, you can rewind! Okay, we're gonna rewind so that I'm not on the wall. That's the plan. Resume from here. Night mode is pretty cool. Good, good. On the straightaway. Got it. All right, awful. I got 21st place, but I finished. I gotta say, the three screens and the hydraulic chair, it's the way to go. But the cars are gorgeous. The night mode was gorgeous. Two very enthusiastic thumbs up.